Well, here's a little story. It is public art, and I'm over here in Silver City. So it says, 16th of November, 1903, early morning blaze destroys old brewery building. Maybe this was it. Anyway, they've got all these glass bottles in China. 15 December 1899, C.G. Jenks has purchased the Normal Dairy, Silver City, Independence. 18 March 1883, work is now progressing rapidly on the brewery enterprise. So this is Silver City Brewery. 23 June 1883, that's soda water manufactured by Wright, Riedlinger and Holmes as first class, Southwest Sentinel. In 1887, 21 October, A.W. Dover, the old-time soda water man, has gone in the cattle business, Silver City Enterprise. 11 June 1909, the bottle works are going at full blast at Favored Hot Springs, Silver City Enterprise. 21 July 1939, used Guernsey blood to build T&M herd. And this is the Normal Dairy, Dr. Pepper, Riedlinger. This is Faywood Hot Springs, Dermot Company, Bottling Company. So, this is an old site of an old bottling company, I guess. But it sure is nice. And I guess there's Carson Yule, Silver City Bottling. So that's this piece of work. That's right here in Silver City, taken by KRAZTV, and this is KRAZTV Road Trips. Of course, we'll get back from it as far as we can, but it is a huge mural, and it is public art. And look, I didn't even notice that until I was far away, the mosaic. She's enjoying a Coke. And over here, more art. Don Juan's burritos. That's where I'll eat right now.
All right.
There's a crow and a dog. Well, here's some more public art in Silver City. It's called Outdoor Sculpture Program. Title, Olay. Artist, Jeff Turner. From the Members Region Arts Council. Olay. It is a nice metalwork. Very beautiful. Well, there you have it, folks. From KRAZ TV. Road trips. Well, in Silver City, I came across this building, LifeQuest. I guess it's an outreach and rehab and medical. But I found all this art right here. This is cool. So, these are people. Wow. Little, I guess, children. But they have different things. So, I guess everybody made their own tile and said what they wanted and put their names on it. And they're lovely mosaics. Arturo, working at LifeQuest, hard at work at Lake Evans. That's near here. So, we have this little Rick Graham, Meat Burger King, and this is LifeQuest since the year 2000. So this is some art. So it's a health center, I got a children's health center. I suppose that's what it is. And we sure do thank them for letting us get this beautiful artwork here in Silver City. KRAZ-TV and Southwest Health Services helping. Yeah. And cats, animals, birds, children, painting too. And there's the bunny for Easter. Well, coming up on the front of LifeQuest here, this is a youth mural project. or program. So, life quest. And that's the shot. I'll try to take a photo on the middle of the road.